Welcome back, CCHS. Today's date is October 15th.
We hope everybody had a great fall break.
I'm Annie.
And I'm Claire.
Don't forget, beta induction has been changed to Wednesday, October 16th. Since you'll be missing church, the campus pastor at Church of the Highlands in Oxford will be there to speak.
Your Lady Tiger volleyball team has area tournaments starting this afternoon at 2:30 at Mumford. Come out and support.
If you want to go to the volleyball game, bring your checkout note and you can check out at 1:30 and go to Mumford to watch your Lady Tigers. When you get there, make sure to check in with Coach Salter. And don't forget, report cards go out this Thursday.
Today for lunch, we're having pizza crunchers or
a sriracha honey chicken sandwich.
Welcome back. This is Tiger Testimonies. I'm Katie Garvin, and I'm here with
Madeline Winter.
Madeline, would you like to tell us what you did at the fall break?
I went to Bennett Farms with my parents and my sister, and I had fun.
I'm here with
Molly Owens.
What was your favorite part about your fall break?
Probably not doing anything, like, at all.
This week's dress-up theme is safari, and then for the game, the dress-up theme is camo/redneck. Make sure to come out and support your Tiger football. Game time starting at 7, playing the Mumford Lions.
Don't forget, Wednesday is work keys and pre-ACT. Juniors, you're not allowed to be on campus. You must either go on a side field trip, tour a campus, or job shop.
Don't forget, prayer and Bible club has a morning worship rally Thursday at 7 a.m. in the library. Don't be late.
Welcome back, CCHS. We're back from fall break. Here's how our teachers felt about how we acted the week before fall break.
Coach Visa, I just can't do that right now. I'm about to crash out.
Coach Fennell, I'm not ready to take this test. Can we have an extra, 5 days to study? Coach Fennell, we didn't even do a review. Yeah, we did that review game, but I didn't like it. It stinks in here. I'm about to vomit. Coach Fennell, can we take this test, 3 Tuesdays from now? I'd really appreciate that. Coach, if I fail this test, I'm going to go crazy.